Hey guys, so it's a bit of crazy life mode right now that I'm in. 2 weeks ago I was going for a weekend in Berlin, taking a plane over there. Was supposed to see clowns. It didn't happen because the concert I wanted to see got cancelled basically hours after I booked the whole trip. Anyways, I got to see Berlin. I'd never seen Berlin, and I had some friends with there that I could meet with. So that was really nice. Last weekend went back to Belgium. So each time I'm coming back here in the south of France, where the heat is not as bad as some of the places, but pretty bad, and all sweaty all the time and everything. But yeah, last weekend was going to Belgium to see clowns, this time at the local fest, and that's what this video is about. Some other beginning bands at the beginning. So the first couple bands were from Belgium. Out of those, we kind of had a good surprise with, let me remember the name, can't remember it, I just have to check on Facebook. Capital Scum, finally found it. Was great, older guys, but really effective, kind of like old school hardcore metal that I like, so yeah, was a good surprise. Other than that, there was Dr. No, which I believe the singer is probably quite well known in the punk scene, and had a really great show. Was actually bleeding at the end of his set because he kind of tended to smash stuff on his face. And Total Chaos got a pick. I'm putting my pick collection on a screen that I had for a while. So here is one from Municipal Waste, one from Total Chaos, and one that I just randomly found in London. Anyway, Subhumans was really also really good, old school, kind of cool band. And the reason why I was there to see Clowns was as just always great shows, perfect. Just plenty of energy, and I love their music, so I'm kind of biased, but great shows. Always was the last day of their European tour, but apparently they're coming back pretty soon, a couple months, so that'll be fun. And then the main acts was Casualties, which had the craziest merch I ever seen. Glowing skateboards, socks, shoes, belts, everything. They had everything for their fans. So that's what this video will be about, the concert net right after this. Yeah.
No! Thank you. on the other. What's up? What side are you on? This side or this side?
Festival in the middle of France near Lyon to see Meshuga, Sicabro, plenty of stuff, Madball, plenty of great bands there. So yeah, I'll be covering that in the upcoming video. So thank you for watching. Remember that if it's easy, it's not funny. And see you in the next one.